Bible. And breakfast time. We have here for breakfast sourdough, avocado, 2 farm fresh eggs, some tomato and sriracha, blueberries. We are reading through Jesus's last days. So I'm so excited to be enjoying some breakfast and Bible time right now. What did you guys do today for your Bible reading? Let me know in the comments.